for those of you that watch my Friday the 13th live streams, and you're well aware of these assholes that come in, blare music, team killing, no mics, and just being douchebags. About 6 months ago, I created Purgatory for Friday the 13th. Now, Purgatory is something that's far more harsh of a sentencing than just kicking them and banning them. For those of you that watch my live streams and you're well aware what Purgatory is, well, you probably don't really need to watch this video. For those of you that want to know what Purgatory is, or you're thinking about joining my live stream and being a douchebag, I'm going to explain it to you right now. So how Purgatory works is, well, you have every single fucking counselor and Jason turn against the fucking douchebags that are in the game that caused all these issues to begin with. You kill them. And after you kill the douchebags, what will happen is usually the counselors will all gather and find a radio somewhere and just fucking dance for, you know, the rest of the match, leaving these stupid idiots sitting in Purgatory for 20 minutes. And if you don't think that's fucking bad, I'm sure there's plenty of people who have experienced it in one of my live streams that will be more than happy to comment about it down in the comment section below. And if they are dumb enough to sit there for the entire 20 minutes while we're sitting there dicking around torturing them, well, then they get blocked by every single person in the room, and I will never unblock them, no matter how much you beg. And yes, I know some of you are going to sit there and say, well, why don't you just block them from the beginning? What? And send them on a fucking vacation? No. In my fucking room, when you screw with my rules and my system, you get tortured. You don't get to go on a fucking vacation and go have some fun somewhere else. You're at least getting 20 minutes of torture. And I know I have a lot of new subscribers because I'm getting close to 1,000 per fucking week, which is insane. And you guys are kicking ass with all these videos, sharing and liking and bringing new people in, and it's fucking amazing. But again, there are simple rules, and these rules are stated at the beginning of every live stream. The moderators copy and paste this shit over and over again. So you do this at your own discretion. I don't want to hear that you didn't know about it, because there's no way you can't know at this point. So for those of you who want to know how to avoid Purgatory, well, the rules are made very clear at the beginning of every live stream. The moderators copy and paste these said fucking rules, and there are multiple videos explaining the rules. But we're going to go over those really quick right here, right now. Right off the bat, you must be at least 16 years of age or older to play in the live stream. If you're under 16, then you must be a sponsor. Second, you must have a mic. That mic must sound clear. No connect mics, no shit mics, no mics that sound like you're taking a shit inside of a fucking microwave. And I'm not asking for you to have a microphone in your house. That obviously means to have a microphone in the game. Why? Well, because the game is a team effort. You must communicate and have teamwork in order to beat the game, because anybody who is a decent Jason will slaughter your ass in 5 minutes or less if you are not communicating well. And if you think that's bullshit, join one of my games where I'm not a live stream, because rarely does anybody escape, and rarely does anybody survive after 5 minutes of gameplay if they're not communicating. Next up, the beginning of every live stream is invitational only. If you join and I kick you and you continuously join, I will ban you. No amount of begging or pleading will get you out of it. Same as after going through Purgatory, no amount of begging or pleading will get you out of the ban. So how does that list work? Well, it goes by sponsors. Every single week there's an RSVP for the next live stream. Sponsors get first seating all across the board. If there's anything open after sponsors, then it goes to the list of RSVPs in the Discord. The link for that Discord is down in the description below, and it goes on a first-come, first-served basis. Just because you RSVP does not mean you're going to get a spot. The only people who are pretty much guaranteed spots are the actual sponsors. After that, if there are any open spots, I will announce it during the live stream. Sneaking in will get you kicked. Sneaking in to say hi will probably get you banned and kicked. Sorries and all that shit don't work. It's not, hey, let's test boundaries with Sleeve Biker. No, that's not how my fucking rules work. Sorry, that's just the way it is. And it makes for a cleaner live stream, because you guys coming in and screwing up the live stream just screws it up for everybody else. Nobody wants to hear or deal with your crap. I do appreciate all you guys as subscribers, sponsors, moderators. And it's fucking awesome that you guys view and share and all that great shit. I fucking love it to death. But you got to remember, we got to run a clean stream, because there are hundreds of people that watch this, and it's got to be fucking flowing and nice and perfect for everybody. So these are the rules to join the live stream and the rules to avoid Purgatory altogether, and avoiding a permanent ban, not just by me, but everybody in that room. Because now, as clever as you guys think you are by joining other people, I have everybody ban you. It's pretty much that fucking simple. So let me know down in the comment section below, have you experienced Purgatory in one of my rooms? Because a lot of the people I know that have say it's one of the most torturous fucking experiences in this entire game. And if you're thinking about being a douchebag in one of my live streams, be prepared for Purgatory. And then, of course, being blocked. And don't forget, we have two contests going on right now. Both links are down in the description below. I'm giving away copies of Last Year, the game, when it comes out later this year. And the other contest is for Ready Player One, which obviously ends, well, the night before the premiere of Ready Player One. Also, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, because the more likes these types of videos get, well, the more types of these videos I'll do in the future. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell, because if you don't, you won't be notified of kick-ass shit such as this. Also, don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and all that other great shit. And don't forget, we have a link down in the description below for the merch store. Only a couple of these shirts left. The second design comes out in the next couple weeks, along with female versions of the shirts. And as always, I'll see you next time.